And those solid performances only put more pressure on the next line to take the stage.
Take your mark. Good luck. Here we go.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
I'm Lauren Mink.
Lauren shared her story back in Savannah.
What do you do?
I'm the director for a program for adults with disabilities.
Oh, that's cool.
All the people in our program, they're really, really proud of me no matter what. Obviously, I would be missed, you know, if things were to go really well today and I was here for a little bit longer. But they're just excited that I'm doing what I love to do and trying to make my dream come true.
I'm going to sing Alone by Heart. The night goes by so very slow, and I hope that it won't end though, alone. Till now, I always got by on my own. I never really cared until I met you, and now it kills me to the
Okay.
Also making it to Hollywood from the Savannah auditions is our next contestant, Jeremy Rosado.
How you guys doing tonight?
Hey, what's up?
You are breathtaking. My goodness.
Oh, thanks,
oh,
man.
Oh, you made my God. Day. Thank you.
Thanks,
Randy,
dude.
Be quiet.
Thanks, man.
My name is Jeremy Rosado, a.k.a. Dirty, as I was nicknamed by my dog here,
Dirty,
Mr. Randy
Dirty.
A unique profession helped Jeremy earn his nickname when he first met the judges.
What do you do?
I am actually a front desk clerk at an infectious disease doctor's office.
Whoa!
But I'm a complete germaphobe.
So do you wash your hands all day long?
Yeah, and I sanitize, you know, the chair, the computer, the phone, everything.
Wow, dude, you are a sicko.
Came to Hollywood all germed up and ready to go. I'm excited about tonight. I tell you, I thank you for this opportunity, truly.
You're welcome.
From my heart. I'm gonna be singing Luther Vandross's Superstar.
Oh, my favorite.
Don't you remember it's all you love me, baby? Since you'll be coming back this weekend, baby. Baby, 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 baby. I love you. I really do. Thank you.
Thank you, baby.
Pink?
Also hoping to get the judge's attention is our next contestant.
My name is Simone Zaire Black. I'm 16 years old. I'm from Rancho Cucamonga, California, and I auditioned in San Diego.
That girl right there has got it. That girl right there. Yo, I can listen to the whole song.
My dad is with me during Hollywood Week, and he is my mentor. He's a critic. He brings out the best in me. He tells me what I need to work on.
Go ahead. You don't have to sing this loud. But just go.
Oh, my dad is definitely a stage dad, and he's so supportive, and I love him so much. I'm going to show the judges that I have a lot of confidence, and I'm not afraid to be out there and be myself just because I'm 16. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. I will be singing Sitting on the Dock of the Bay by Otis Redding for you guys.
Okay.
I'm sitting in the morning sun. I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in, and I watch them roll away again, yeah. I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away.
So why'd you choose that song?
I wanted to reach out to a older crowd, an older audience.
You saying that we're older?
No.
No.
Medic, please.
Whoa.
Oh.
Man.
Say that, baby. Say that.
Oh, my God.
She hit her head.
Yeah, he's coming right now.
Medic, please.
Medic, please.
Tomorrow night, find out what happens to Simone, and the pressure builds.
Gotta be versatile.
It's pissing me off.
Day one.
You gotta steal other people's retain. That's sad. Dude.
As we get ready for...
Everyone needs sleep, but everyone's up.
Are you kidding me?
Group night.
We don't got a group.
Nobody wants me in that group because I'm sick.